जय गुरुदेव स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। अगेन टुडे आई विल कंटिन्यू विद द सेम चैप्टर ऑफ हिस्ट्री, दैट इज चैप्टर 4, ट्राइबल रिवॉल्ट्स। ओके, दैट इज द ट्राइबल सोसाइटी एंड द ब्रिटिश। इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस वन रिवॉल्ट। नाउ दिस इज द नेक्स्ट रिवॉल्ट, दैट इज द कोल रिबेलियन। It is also the revolt by the tribal people. Okay, so the Kol rebellion was started with 1831 to 1832. Okay, now why the Kol, who were the one of the tribes of the India, why the revolt students? Because they exploited by the Dekus, that the outsiders, money lenders and the Britishers. Okay, then in this revolt the Birsa, the Mundas and the Oriens were also joined. Okay, so this is one of the revolt which is started in between 1831 to 1832. Okay, now coming to the next revolt, which is Birsa Munda and the Munda revolt. It is popularly known as Munda revolt. Birsa Munda, again, he is a very popular person and he fought against the Britishers very well. Okay, now why these Mundas revolts against the Britishers? Students, in 1865 the British government passed the Forest Regulation Act. What is in this act? According to the act, the Britishers declare the forest land as the British land. That is, all the forest land comes under the government. Okay. Now, due to this act, the Adivasis were very much angry, okay, from the Britishers. So, they not very happy with the Britishers. Now, on 15th November 1875, the Birsa Munda was born. And the Criminal Tribal Act in 1871 was passed. Okay, why the, this act, what this act says? This act says that if any of the tribal people revolt against the Britishers, that tribal is the criminal. Okay, so this is the date of the birth of the Birsa Munda, that is 15 November 1875. Okay, and this act was passed on 1871. Now the Birsa started the revolt against the Britishers, right? And in 1895 he was a very great leader of the tribal people. So in 1895 he was arrested by the Britishers. Approx for 1 year, that is in 1890, no, approx for 2 years we can say, he was in the jail and then he was released by the Britishers. The Britishers was worried about the image of the Birsa Munda, because he was very popular amongst the tribal people. Now there was Birsa Raj during that period, which was denoted by the white flag, students. Okay, so he fought against the Britishers in a very brave manner and in a very systematic manner, and he was a very great leader. Right, now the Birsa Raj and the Birsa revolt came to an end after the death of the Birsa, and he died because of cholera. Okay, and after his death, the Munda revolt came to an end. Okay, students, now we continue with the next revolt, that is the tribal revolt in Northeast. Now, there are some of the revolts which were organized by the tribal people and fought against the Britishers in the Northeast area. Okay, so first revolt is the Khasi Rebellion. The Khasi Rebellion revolt arises because, see, the Britishers somehow invaded the Burmese. In Burma, we have Burmese. So they want to build a road which is connected the Sylhet Valley in Sylhet with the Brahmaputra Valley, okay, which gone through the Khasi area. ठीक है, वो एक रोड बनाना चाहते थे ब्रह्मपुत्र वैली में, जो कि खासी एरिया से होकर जाती थी. ठीक है, दिस इज जस्ट अ एक्सक्यूज टू एंटर इन द खासी एरिया, बिकॉज दैट एरिया इज वेरी मच रिच टेरिटरी. ओके, सो फर्स्टली द खासी tribal people won't understand the intention of the Britishers, but after some time they understood, so they revolt against the Britishers, and then the Britishers impose the taxes on the Khasis. That means the Khasis used to give tax on their own land, so they very much angry from the Britishers. That is why they revolt against the Britishers. And who lead this revolt? Yu Keng Nongback in 1862. Okay, after some time this revolt again suppressed by the Britishers. After this, the last revolt, that is the Assam revolt. Students, the tea was discovered in 1823 and the Assam was invaded, that is captured by the Burmese. And the Britishers just sent back the Burmese, and again it came into the British Empire in 1838. Okay, that means in 1838 the Assam came under the British Empire. Now what they did, students, they just want the Assamese to crop the tea, to do the production of tea, and they take the crop and enjoy the profit. Now in 1894, Pathoghat revolt was being there in Assam against the Britishers. Students, now this chapter is completed. And I will send you the notes of this chapter. So just go through the notes. And those who haven't uploaded their PA1 answer sheet in Google Classroom, upload it by today itself, because it is very much compulsory. Okay? Jai Gurudev.